I'm Alex Zapata. I'm a senior at Hamilton High School, and I am an intern for the Communications and Multimedia Department here at ASBA.
Hi, I'm Mary Irish. I'm a senior at Centennial High School. I'm also an intern at ASBA, working as a multimedia communications intern.
Working here at ASBA, I've gained a lot of experience in a bunch of different programs, whether it's social media programs or video editing. I've been able to work on a bunch of different projects as well.
Here at ASBA, I have learned graphic design, website design, social media coordinating, along with video editing techniques that I haven't learned previously, and also using different equipment. With all the videos that I've been working on from ASBA, I've been able to have a portfolio that I can send to colleges and other places that I would be applying to in the future to show them my work. And I am able to get real world experience and high school credit.
Before I started interning here at ASBA, I was interested in film and editing. And after working here, it's really helped me narrow down what I want to do in the future for a job and a career and in college.
This internship is very beneficial to other people that are interested in film and media because it gives you a real experience of working and doing video all the time. It really gives you that feeling of this is what it's going to be like when I graduate and I get out into the real world.
Even though I didn't originally think that I would do an internship that's mainly focused on education, it's been a really fun and great opportunity for me.
We do a lot here at ASBA, and as an intern, one of my favorite things that we get to do is going out into the field and filming stuff and then coming back and editing.
I appreciate ASBA giving me this opportunity because it's really broadened my skills and also helped me decide what I want to do in the future.
Thank you, ASBA, for giving me this opportunity.